CD, seven-time Grammy Award winner Gladys Knight pays tribute to some of the great women of song whose musical influence helped pave the way for her own legendary career. It's called Before Me, and one review gushes, Knight's artistry more than measures up to these standards. Gladys Knight, good morning.
Good
morning.
That must
feel some good, right, when they say more than measures up to these standards, because we're talking about Ella Fitzgerald,
yes,
Billie Holiday,
yes,
Dinah Washington,
yes,
and also Sarah Vaughan. I can go on. And Lena Horne.
She's the only one still living.
Mm.
And I just hope that she knows how much we love her.
Mm.
And this tribute is really in honor of her.
Because you love their music, and you also met most of these women.
Everybody but Billie Holiday.
And love them. And there are so many. There are so many of these positive reviews. I can't even read them all. But you're going to be performing this morning, Stormy Weather.
Yes.
Which was made famous by Lena.
That's right.
It's one of your favorite songs.
Yes, it is.
And we should also probably mention one more thing, and that is that you're going to be performing, because of your good heart, at the Apollo in Harlem on October 26th for a charity cause.
Yes.
And so now I'm going to now get out of your way.
We're giving back.
Because you're now going to be singing Stormy Weather, Miss Knight.
Thank you.
Don't know why there's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather since my man and I ain't together. Keeps raining all the time. The time life is bare, gloom and misery everywhere. Stormy weather, just can't seem to get my post self together. Keeps raining all the time. The time since he went away, the blues walked in and bit me. If he stays away, that old rocking chair's gonna get me. All I do is pray that the Lord above will let me walk in the sun once more. Can't go on. Everything I had is gone. Stormy weather. Since my man and I ain't close together, keeps raining all the time. Keeps raining and raining and raining and raining. Woo!
Raining all the time.
Wow.
writes about your work that you convey the hurt, the healing, the heartbreak, and forgiveness all at once.
Thank you so much.
And we feel it. Thanks so much.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
And by the way, the CD is Before Me.
Before Me.
Uh-huh, so go out and get it.
Thank you, Vern, for believing in me.